MLB News. All-star pitcher has torn UCL. Spencer Strider was evaluated by Dr. Keith Meister in Arlington, Texas on Monday, according to Braves manager Brian Snicker. Strider complained about elbow discomfort during Atlanta's 6-5 win over the Arizona Diamondbacks on Friday night. The Braves placed Strider on the 15-day injured list Sunday but were waiting for more testing with Meister before deciding if the team's ace needs Tommy John surgery.